Okay, so this is what I have made to show how to check if 3 points are collinear. First point, second point, third point. That's the distance between the first and the second point. Used by Pythagoras theorem. This is the distance between the second and third point. And then, or you can do the distance between the first and the third point. And the sum of these two is